Under the contract, the UFC management can only fire a fighter under very specific circumstances. So, you ever show up late?
No.
Do you have any moving violations?
No.
Do you drink on the job?
No.
Do you ever hit anybody?
On the job?
Yeah.
No.
All right then, we've got nothing to worry about.